just like that. It's already time to begin.
Let's go. I low-key forgot how to play. Oh, there we go. I'm getting it. Let's go. I didn't mean to do that. Let's go 3-3-3 then. Wally died. I said we go Cyclone. Ah, come on. Oh, shoot. Ruby Crusher. Give me that big chicken. Oh! Mm-hmm. Ah!
These are the kind of moves that put Gravital City on the map.
Dang! I didn't mean to do that. God dang it. Oh, let's do pop the superstar. Hey, pop the superstar. Let's go. Get up out of there. Pink. Haha. Whoa. No way. Hey-ya! Bink!
Oh, here we go!
No! Team, let's go. Oh my goodness. Give me that. Give me that too. Oh Lord. Pink. Oh. buddy. Oh, let's go. Got caught lacking, didn't you? Let me get this one. Already got enough of those. Get one of them. Shoot, I'll eat this. Already got those. I want two reds. Oh. Stars, though. There we go. There's my red.
The contestants had better be careful if they don't want to get clobbered by one of those crates coming down.
Oh, you're lucky. You're lucky, my friend. My better move. Crap. Oh, let's go. Oh, get out of there. What are you doing? Whoa. God dang. Oh boy. Nope. Woo. No! God dang it! Ow. Ah, dang. Ow. I'm dead. Dang. Went right over here. Right on over here. I hate Skyrim. No! Dang. That dude didn't block at all. I literally just saved him.
The clock never stops ticking, and the ring never stops closing in on our competitors.
Ow. That's a lot of freaking damage. That's insane. I gotta leave.
Incoming, who's gonna get these beautiful crates?
Oh, that's not unblockable.
Oh, it's too soon to give up.
I'm gone. I'm out of here. I can't beat that guy. I can accept it. I didn't mean to do that.
Not over yet. Here comes the ring. Just proved they're a force to be reckoned with. And I hear they've also got a great eye for interior design.
Get the stars. Oh. Oh, thought that would hit.
Wow, that ring is getting small. Luckily, our competitors are still super huge.
No. Can y'all leave me alone, please? I walked into it.
Incoming. Here come the loot crates.
Oh. Dang. That's rough. Whoa. Dang, underneath? Heads up. The ring's closing now. That was close. No. I keep trying to throw stuff at people. Oops. No way she got wombo combos like that. No! I was dodging! I was mid-dodge! Oh, shoot. And I died. He really comboed me. Get out of here. Let's go! Dang it.
Powerful stuff there, but can they capitalize on it?
Dang.
Get up, fight to your last breath.
Oh, let's go. Get out of here!
They're out. Who's next?
Let's go! Where's that last dude? Wow! Oh. Oosh. Let's go. Let's go. What up, Josh? What's going on? Caught me right in the thick of it. 7 kills. Let's go. Easy. It really wasn't easy at all, but still. Let's go. We've been kind of going hard. Yeah, I want to return to the menu because it says I'm getting mail. I threw him up in the air like, no wonder he was running from me. You just gotta, this is hard, bro, because you just really gotta get a read on the people and the way each person plays. Because some people like to just spam grabs. Some people just like to spam punches. Some people hold their shield forever. Some people don't block at all. You just kind of have to know what to, like, do. But having an uppercut when the end of the ring has, like, a tall building is one of the best things to have in this game. Because you'll be at the top of the building, and while people fighting, you can literally just run in. And sure you can, niggas, just straight off the building and do, like, 500 damage. So, Josh, you can play. It's an Epic Games. So all you got to do is go on your PC and go to Epic Game Store and download it there, and you can play on PC. At least I'm pretty sure you can. I'm pretty sure you can.